Also breaking, the search is on for a suspect after a deadly shooting in the Park Hill neighborhood tonight. LMPD says a man and woman were found shot just after 8 tonight inside a house on Dumanil Street near 23rd Street. The woman died after being taken to UofL Hospital. The man was rushed into surgery. His condition is not known at this hour. If you have any information that can help police make an arrest, call 574-LMPD.